Ryder, just who I was looking for. Ah, Pathfinder. I hear you're to thank for a physics-defying atmosphere processor.
That's me. I'm Ryder.
Hainley Abrams, Director of Scientific Research on EOS, and writer of papers that start what-the-hell weather. But new galaxy, new world, and a really new start. Gotta keep up. How can I help you?
What kind of research are you working on?
Ramirez asked me to help out with vaccines, so I'm growing bacteria. The glamorous life of a scientist.
Activating that vault changed the planet. Anything to worry about?
Considering it's world-altering technology we've never encountered before, I hope not. But the storms show no signs of returning, and I know who to contact for remnant tech support. I'll take it.
What do you make of Lieutenant Bradley?
Determined as hell. And he has incredible faith in us to get this done. Bradley would carry this outpost on his back if he had to, and we'll make sure he never has to.
I've got to go.
Keep up the good work.
Pathfinder? Mind giving me your opinion on this? I'm planning classes for our first school, when we have one. Some say we shouldn't teach Milky Way history. All irrelevant now, apparently.
We were all shaped by that history. Our children deserve to know how and why.
Agreed. Maybe you'll change a few minds. Thanks for stopping.
There. Did you feel that tremor? We've been tracking major seismic activity lately. But I don't know what's causing it. Something strange is going on out there.
An earthquake something? Or volcano something?
I'm guessing a remnant something? That might help us. EOS has massive underground rivers we can't tap, but altering those tremors just right might crack the ground for irrigation. Our seismic survey hammers would be perfect. All I need is someone to place them. Please?
What's a seismic survey hammer?
Fox built them. They punch like a dozen Krogan and cause vibrational changes underground. The hammers give good geophysics data, but honestly, they're just fun.
You got it. Just tell me where to go.
I've marked out the areas where the tremors seem centered. Trigger the hammers there. Just be careful. The tremors are getting worse. Anything else before you go?
I've got to go.
Keep up the good work.
Bumpy ride getting this far. I doubt any of our vehicles were tested this hard.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
More of PeeBee's remnant technology.
Still not as interesting as the monoliths. Yeah, erosion and whatever. Let's find some tech.
This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for? Down there. knew it was a long shot, but I still held hope she was alive. All we can do is... turn this into Padromos, like she wanted. Well, that gets us a step closer. Like Eos. Could be Stockholm Syndrome.
Sorry it came to this, Pathfinder.
I met your sister on the Nexus. She's really... Direct acknowledgement. That's progress. Another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Ascentis, go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear. PeeBee said she wanted to talk to you.